is up. We are back with more Fortnite content. More Fortnite without Bonnie, but it's fine. And let's say hello to Mr. Llama. Again, he is going to be our person for the Fortnite things. He's going to be always there in a Fortnite video. Always there. If we're doing a Fortnite video, he'll be there. If not, then if it's not a Fortnite video, then he won't be in it. Sorry, Mr. Llama. Let's see what we can switch it out with. Flap. Does that look good on him? Let's get into it. Guy's scary. Wait, I don't get why he has white eyeballs, but it's so weird. It's scary. He looks like a vampire that wears a crown and a skull cap. I don't know. Just scary. Well, no. I don't know what to think about it. I don't like the tactical shotgun. I got red. Fucking landing. Probably sucks. But don't get what that is. Is it like a countdown for an event? I mean, like, we're gonna release a new video that's coming out. It's gonna come out before the video. And it's really weird what it is. So instead of 6 days, 5 days, 1 hour, 33 minutes. Alright, we're in Salty right now. So, yeah. Let's go. In here. Oh, I like this. I like this. Let's probably get that. Alright, here's something. I'm not gonna use this right now at all. I'm kind of with one of them. They're pretty weird and hard to handle. What? Oh. We're gonna have to do some parkour. Does this thing suck? Let me know down in the comments, because I'm pretty sure it does. It's only convenient, probably, if there's a whole bunch of people around you that you need to kill, and they just... But it kills you, too, so isn't that why it sucks? Fortnite sometimes. Alright, so let's go down here. Let's probably do this. Let's do it. It's pretty good. But that doesn't mean it's extremely good. I didn't say that it was extremely good, so... Alright, we are good to go. I don't know why I'm not... Okay, I will. Do you even know what that does? his life.
He's like,
I bet he's on a mic right now, screaming at me. Literally screaming. Or is he okay? Is he okay? I bet he doesn't know what that was. And he's just like, okay, jeez. Is he in the... Okay. Oh, what's he doing? Wait, I thought we were having a dance party, man. All right, let's go. Was there someone on the tree or something? They have 15 kills. It's okay. It's okay. We can look at him. We're good. Frick. I did not see you there, but good shot. Heading to a really bad spot or an extremely good spot. Oh, I knew it was bad. Are you kidding me? It didn't even have time to... Oh my god. This is stupid. Alright, let's try and get another kill. We only have one, which is unbelievably bad. Is there someone down there? Well, there goes my... Wow! It's my evil twin. Jonathan? I don't know. That's what I decided to call him, Jonathan. Jonathan, my evil twin. What is that? It's a wing. It got wings. Was that my evil twin? Oh my god. I think I just... Not here. Not here. Not today. Not anywhere. Are you freaking kidding me? Small shield potion. There's so many defaults that are killing me today. Default. God. Hello? Wait, what? Oh, there's that default. And who? Well, good thing I was dead already. I would have died if I hadn't. You know what? I'm just gonna shut up. Because all I'm going to say is something utterly stupid. Alright. Frick. me. A big mistake, or really bad mistake, yeah. It's gonna be a bad mistake either way. If I don't go, if I do go. Cause I know I'm gonna die either way. I already hear gunshots and I know where they are. It's the Demogorgon! It's the Demogorgon. Or however, what? I mean, the Demogorgon makes sense to kill people, but like... yeah! Taking a little too far here. I'm sure monsters are not supposed to have guns. I'm sure of it. I mean, you could disagree with me all you want, but I'm pretty sure monsters aren't supposed to have guns. I'm just saying, or utterly stupid, which that's the case. Yeah, I'm utterly stupid. I can't think of anything right now. I can't think of a strategic plan. Down to one health. God. What the heck is going on? I swear, I'm gonna die in 3, 2, 1. Bad timing, but it's gonna happen literally in like 2 seconds. Waiting for it. Literally waiting for something to happen to me. Alright. I already know I'm gonna die, though. Why am I not using the shotgun anymore? Or my shield potions? I'm not thinking what's in my inventory at all. This is the stupid... the person that's playing Fortnite... you have witnessed the stupidest person in the entire world right here. And I know I'm about to die. Hey, here's the thing it used to be like. All the people with these, like, things are the people you would kill. Thank God I had. And I'm gonna get this, just to see if it's any better. It's only 10 more shots. Okay. It's only 10 shots. Let's get this guy. Let's get this default. He's got the pickaxe. Frick. Oh God, I didn't. This person always plays this kind of thing because I play it, so she kills me. And it's so annoying. I am so tired of it, and I'm ready to get it. Vandana! Boy! Oy vey! What is up with her? At least we're getting better luck. Better luck. I didn't say the best luck. I'm not saying. But oof, God, I'm so used to defaults killing me, so whenever I see a default, I think, oh, I should kill it. Who is that? Okay. I'm pretty sure. I'm not saying right now. More people that kill me are absolutely frozen. I'm the easiest person ever. Alright. Let's go. Ugh, God. What is up with this new weapon? That's awesome. Now you have such tiny space. Wonder who's gonna win then. I don't know what you're doing, okay? I knew that was gonna happen. What's going on? Let's play one more round because, well, I have enough battery. My last. Or maybe we could just see what's going on with our teams here on the battle pass. Oh, what? God. No, I gained nothing. Okay. Free pass tier 12. Let's see what else. What the? Alright guys, I think that is going to be it for our video. See ya guys in the next one.